I'm Richard Carter from Court Farm Kempley on the Herefordshire and Gloucestershire border. So we're a dairy farm milking 260 cows through four robots in partnership with my wife and her parents. We changed from automated scrapers, both hydraulic and chain driven, to help with cleanliness of the cows. Since we've introduced the barnies to the herd, the passageways have become cleaner and drier, so that's resulting in cleaner beds, better udder health and cleaner feet. Barney parks in its charging station. It also dumps the manure there because it parks over a slurry channel. It has a 24-hour schedule, so once it strikes the hour, it sets off on its route, collects all the manure and returns back to the charging station where it dumps and recharges for the next route. The main attraction for it was that it was mechanical collection and mechanical emptying. Because our bedding product is really dry and we use a lot of it, so the mechanical emptying makes it faultless, really. The first impression of Barney is, wow, look at the size of it, because it's big and got a lot of capacity, but it's quiet. There's a small beep that goes off which alerts the cows or the people around to say it's coming. The cows have settled in really well to him being there. You wouldn't know that they've not had it for life. So we bought the Barney from Peter Waldridge of Waldridge Milking Technologies. This is the first bit of business we've ever done with them. Been really happy with the service, the installation and the backup that we're receiving, and they're just generally really helpful. Going forward, we've got another Barney ordered. This is to go in our far off dry cows and in calf heifers. So that'll take us to three Barneys. Hopefully that's going to improve the overall efficiency of the farm and the environment for the cows that they live in.